The book of Psalms, chapter 16 and verse 11. It says, God will show me the path of life. So we're on the path of life. The path of life leads to paradise. The path of life leads to glory, which the glory is the kingdom of heaven. And we're on that path of life. We're walking on the path of the tree of life to gain eternal life.
There is also another thing. A city is built and set upon a broad field, and is full of all good things. The entrance thereof is narrow, and is set in a dangerous place to fall, like as if there were a fire on the right hand, and on the left a deep water, and one only path between them both, even between the fire and the water, so small that there could but one man go there at once. If this city now were given unto a man for an inheritance, if he never shall pass the danger set before it, how shall he receive this inheritance? And I said, It is so, Lord. Then said he unto me, Even so also is Israel's portion, because for their sakes I made the world. And when Adam transgressed my statutes, then was decreed that now is done. Then were the entrances of this world made narrow, full of sorrow and travail. They are but few and evil, full of perils and very painful. For the entrances of the elder world were wide and sure, and brought immortal fruit. If then they that live labor not to enter these straight and vain things, they can never receive those that are laid up for them.
Enter ye in at the straight gate, for wide is the gate, and broad is the way that leadeth to destruction, and many there be which go in thereat. Because strait is the gate, and narrow is the way which leadeth unto life, and few there be that find it.
The book of Psalms, chapter 16, and verse 11. It says, God will show me the path of life. So we're on the path of life. The path of life leads to paradise. The path of life leads to glory, which the glory is the kingdom of heaven. And we're on that path of life. We're walking on the path of the tree of life to gain eternal life. We're not fighting for riches of this world. We're not fighting for a position in this world. We're not fighting for a plot of land in this world to where we can claim our stake, you know, and have an inheritance with the rest of the world. No, when we get our inheritance, we're going to get everything.